Boom, what's up guys? It's Sunday and today just like a recovery day to get ready for the next workouts and just get prepared and get stretched out. So we're gonna do some stretches today, about 5 stretches. So first is Laneswole 1. You hold this for about 30 seconds each leg. So right here, I'll start the timer now. Here we go. Feeling in the legs. It's good to stretch before the next week. Just should be stretching them on every day. Keep your mobility good. This stretch is called Laneswole 1. You'll do it each leg for about 30 seconds or 15 deep breaths. On to the other leg. Try to touch your head to your shoe. Alright, there's the first stretch called Laneswole 1. Alright, now for the second stretch is Laneswole 2. So you put this leg over, and then right here, hold this for 30 seconds and just breathe. And you do 2 rounds of all these stretches. Feel your kind of hips kind of. Back flat on the ground. Another 30 seconds. Switch legs. Same thing, follow the leg. Bring it over. Stop the clock. And here we go. Hold for 30 seconds. Just breathe. Stretching may be boring, but just good. You have to keep your mobility good to, so your workouts are better and you're not just tight, really tight. You want to be flexible. And there's 30 seconds. So the second stretch is Laneswole 2. All right, so the third stretch for all these stretches is a T-spine stretch. Hold it for 30 seconds, so I'll start the clock. I'm gonna put your elbows on a bench or something and lean back right here. Feel it in your leg, good for your back. Hold this for 30 seconds. Just breathe. And there's about 30 seconds there. So there, the third stretch is T-spine. Do that for 30 seconds as well. All right, now for the fourth stretch is the rib roll and reach. So this leg comes over, and then right here. Hold this for 30 seconds. Just feel the lower back here. Reach as far as you can up, as far as you can out there. And there's 30 seconds, other way. Here we go, a little bit. Breathe. So there's about 30 seconds for the rib roll and reach. And there's the fourth stretch. All right, now for the fifth stretch, it's gonna just be stretch choice, whatever stretch you wanna do. So I'm gonna do this stretch, bring this leg up, and then this comes over here, and do this. I'm gonna do about three each side. Feel the lower back. Hold it for a little bit. The other side. Three each side. One more here. All right, so there's the five stretches. Bretzel one, bretzel two, T-spine, rib roll and reach, and then stretch choice. So make sure if you're off day, you're stretching. If you're not, just go work hard in the gym. Make sure you're eating right, drinking plenty of water, getting good sleep. So that's it for the video. Make sure you guys subscribe, like, comment if you have any questions. See ya.